Who goes there? Wait, I know you. You're that little girl who came with her mother. I see your pendant is still with you, even though its powers have faded. Sorry, I can't help you control your magic. All I did was create the amulet. I know a witch here in the woods. Morgana is her name. She can help you with your problem. Oh, and I keep all the records, letters, and books in my storage room. I bet if you go in there, you'll find some information about... Good. Come on in. The storage room is this way. Here you go. The map leads to the witch in the forest. The path is long, so you should take a horse. There should be a spare mare in the village, I'm sure. In the meantime, make yourself at home here.
Thank you. Take it you're on your way from the Fawn's village? Bjorn has sent me news of your arrival. I'm Morgana, and I indeed can help you, if only very little. The rest... I can sense great power in you, and I'm confident that you will keep your word. If you wish to control your magic, you will have to create a potion of resilience and bring it to me, along with the manuscript of the resilience spell. You may find all the ingredients in the forest or at the Fawn's.
Thank you.
When you drink it, you'll have to resist the power of magic. Fear nothing, child. You will succeed.
Thank you.
You have done a marvelous job. Thanks to your efforts and commitment, the snow will melt, giving way to the much-awaited warmth.
I never had any doubt that you would get your happy ending. And to make it even happier, let's spend our lives together, carrying our wonderful ever after into the future.